Guys, I give my bot lane first pick or last pick. Surely they're gonna win. Clueless. Absolutely fucking clueless. Come on, give me your worst counter pick. Do your worst. I need Divine Revelation? I need more than that, dude. I don't need Divine Revelation. I need Divine Intervention, dude. I need God himself to present himself in front of me and apologize for what he made me go through. Because that's what I need. That's what I'm feeling right now. That's what I need right now. Do your fucking worst, bro. Lock in your absolute worst counterpick you can imagine. That's fucking good, man. Alright, how are we gonna deal with a Mel fight? I didn't think this far ahead. What do I wanna do? What do I wanna cook? Maybe I cook some tank shit. Do I do the forbidden? Ah, fuck, I really want to do it now. I don't think I saved it. Oh, well, I either have Conqueror or Grasp. I have Conqueror. That's fine. That is fine by me. Probably for the best. Okay, fresh mental. I don't want to listen to the song. I need like a banger. Like a turbo banger. I'll put this on for now and then we'll see. Do your stretches, guys. Do your stretches. Stretches before workout. Mental workout. I was thinking something the other day. So like, you know how in League, or not even in League, in chess, you know how like they say that they're thinking so much that they burn so many calories because they're sitting there and thinking. Do you think League players get that? Like good League players, not like the motherfuckers who don't think, like not the shit players. But do you think that the good players think? That's my question. Or like, do you think that they think so much that they like burn their calories? Or is that not true? Okay, let's win. So, Lucian Milio, Jinx Senna, I don't know who wins. Aatrox mid lane. We'll just have to see. We do have Rengar though, and I think Rengar is really fucking good right now, so we'll see. So I don't want to leash, I want to push wave 1. I should maybe ward early, but I don't really give a fuck. It's like, I'm not really in the mood now to care. So we're just gonna push wave 1. And we're gonna see. We manage our mana a little bit, because we're playing, we're playing D-Shield, so we can't really be too liberal with the mana usage, you know? Need to be a little bit more conservative with the mana usage. Okay, now I'm gonna go check this. What up? As I suspected, this is a good situation for me. So I get level up here. truth that was unspoken. I've even forgotten my name. Okay, now I can recall.
Gimme.
Gimme that shit, bro. Hold that still. So for those who don't know, this is why Cinch is broken on this side of the map. Like, I don't know if it's blue or red side, but on this side of the map it's broken because you can just invade them on Crux, and it works like literally like 40% of your games. No exaggeration. This is why Cinch is broken. Well, not even cinched. But you know what I'm saying. You know what I'm cooking here. Can I fucking auto? Like, am I crippled? Like, obviously I am crippled, but... Hold on! I have the good server for Conqueror. I have the good tick rate. Because it's constantly stacking up. That's so beautiful, man. I'm so glad that they fixed Conqueror Cinched. Like, no cap, no bullshit. Like, no bullshit. I'm so happy that Riot Games did something good for once. No fucking bullshit. Well played to the Rengar. Oh, low-key, you could be a goat. We can do it. We can share it. It's fine by me. W. Oh. Last stand kicked in. Gimme, boys. 4 Dark Seal stacks. Yo. I fuck with that. Gimme. We can do that. We can play around that, that's for sure. Fucking hell. I don't know if I like that I'm 3-0 though. Because that means that the game is like solely on me. But maybe that's a good thing. I have faith in myself. I have faith. If you don't have faith in yourself, what do you have, you know? What do you have? Why is this guy dancing? It's a serious live game of League and you're dancing. Come on, bro. Serious up. No dancing in my game. I'll show you in a minute. Holy fuck, having this much AP early, being able to push waves like this is such a luxury. Oh my god, you're such a rat. What are you doing? Doesn't die. Now he dies. I don't know if Zed is here, but I want the wave, so. And I want the plate. So I'm gonna greed. It pays off. Or it should pay. It should pay off. I should get the recoil off. Faster the demonic, the faster we win. Team is 0-3 though. Team is 0-3 and I'm 4-0. Malphite players, smart. They aren't smart. They are, well, I know you're using sarcasm, but you know what I mean. They aren't fucking smart. He has ult now. Singe player, Giga Brain? Oh, 100%, dude. If there's any champ player that's smurfing or like smart, I would say Singe players are smart. But that's a totally biased point, and that actually means nothing, so you can completely ignore what I said. As an absolutely biased statement. That's a good rotation. Good rotation, good rotation. That's a good play. We'd love to see it. That's the question, like, what the fuck do you buy as Malphite in this matchup? Like, do you just fucking, I don't know. We're not diving this, you absolute animals. Like, settle down, guys, come on. Stop fucking around. I mean, I can just walk around like I've got big fucking bollocks right now. Like, they can't really stop me here. Let's be honest. Buy a copium potion. Yup. Oh, I need to get my demonic ASAP. I can run a mid. This is pink too. Okay, nice. No, settle down. I'm covering for you. Yo, God forbid I take 3-4 minions from the inter. Let me 1v9, you fucking dog. Yo. God fucking forbid. And the Evan Shroud rush Aatrox. My bad, dude. This is an ulti check. Do you have ulti? Ulti? You gonna ulti? Do you have ulti? Are you gonna ulti? You don't have ulti? Goodbye. Maybe I can get two plates. I have a lot of AP. 129, pretty high at this point. Can take the wave. Oh, I might be getting ganked up here. I think I'm okay though. Yeah, I'm chilling. Ooh, I might be cheeky this game and do a demonic rift. How 1v9 are we feeling, guys? Are we feeling 1v9 that we don't need anyone from the team to win, or are we feeling that we want to play for the team and win? Because we could do Riftmaker second, or we could do Rylai's, and they're both good. This guy is going to get one shot by me now. This guy doesn't know who he's fucking with, let's be honest. Where'd your health go, big man? Where'd your health go? I'm gonna take these Krogs soon. I want 11 before I pop ulti, just for like the stats before I dive him. But I'm not gonna get it off this wave, so I don't know. Maybe I mid-roam it. I'm thinking I might do that. I mean, I have a lot of AP damage, so this guy will be like a wet noodle to me. Like, he will insta-die. If he E's in, I'm going. E. Holy fuck. Okay, that was clean. That was good. Gimme your LP, boys, come on. I don't like that. I don't rate you guys feeding the Lucian. Goofing from behind wall, yepers. I don't know what they're doing though. They're kind of worrying me. So let me carry it, boys. It's all good. Sit back and relax. Sit back, relax, and let me cook. Wow, that's big fucking damage. Like, for demonic procs. That is crazy. Okay, team is popping. Maybe he'll, like, do the thing where he forgets that I'm in the game when I'm off his screen, you know? Because some people do that. Some people do that. He's not one of them. Damn, my minion RNG, what the fuck? I can wait like 10 gold for this. Not put it past a mouth player? Nah, like they're always goofing. Well, I'm 2 items. So, it took me 14 minutes this game to get to 2 items, and last game I was 1 item at 32 minutes. How crazy is that? Quick, get the wave in, bro. You're on a timer. I think you just die now, even if you ult. You're gonna have to ult here, or flash. Your tower's gone now. So, I don't know what you're gonna do. Maybe he's gonna be cheeky as fuck. If he's cheeky as fuck, that'd surprise me. Got exam tomorrow, so have an early one. Good one. Have a good one, my friend. Good luck in your exam. You got this. Yeah, so I can get this now for free. Pretty good money. I go into Rift next. I'm trying to 1v9. Yeah, it's really unlaneable for him at this point. He can't fucking ever lane. Oh, I wish I could have cancelled. Wanna get the sour. Get some good damage. People underrate damage on tier 2 because it opens up a lot of like opportunities for plays that you can do. I got Leeching Lure. I don't think it's a good I don't think it's a good component, but it's good in situations like these where I need to sail on the map and I get Omnivamp. Like, it's golden efficient, but it's good in this situation. He has ulti. I need to back up. Demonic nerfed on this, really sad. Well, he decided to groove, and he pings me. Yeah, my bad. Keep crying because you're shit. You're right, bro. Sky's right and I'm wrong. Yeah, so the only problem will be Lucian. Zed isn't a problem for me. Zed is only a problem because he can like one-shot my whole team, which is like kind of shit, but I don't really need a team this game, which might sound ego, but I'm just gonna pop it. I don't want to waste time. Time is crucial. W then. Nice. My phone is like turbo dying, so my face cam will be gone after this game. So I might end stream after this one, we'll see. We'll see. See if we can wrap up this game. Get my Rift Maker now. I'm looking really huge. I'm getting outplayed by the shop, dude! I couldn't buy the Ruby Crystal. What is going on? What is going on, man? Playing as Jinx when you have a Rylai singed is like playing on easy mode, I'm not gonna lie. It's really fucking free. Like, I don't know, like, I would like to see more singed presence in pro play because I think he's really strong in like specific games. But it's just that nobody wants to like put the time in to pilot him, which is fair enough, I guess. He might die to that. Oh, if he hit that. Man's is just dead again. Like, how do you play Malphite in this comp? In this game, at this point, you don't. Spoiler alert. You don't get to play. You fucking don't, bro. Take this. So yeah, we're hard fucking chilling this game. I don't know what item I'm gonna get next. I have to see. I get Medjai's. Magi's, which will funnel into my mythic passive on my Riftmaker. They're gonna be really, really good. I mean, just kill this guy, like what? No, what? I mean, no zero ulti. I don't know what item I want to go. I'm just gonna do this for now. Like, I need an immediate spike. I need an immediate spike, and this isn't great, but it will give me summon, you know. It's not great. I don't rate it, but like, I don't really rate Winged Moonplate. Use this Q. Perish, my friend, perish. Singe Q hitbox feels so weird nowadays. Bro, let me go. I promise you it's not that deep. I promise you it's not that deep. Oh, I can do the little thing here. You ready? Choo! Crazy. I would say fun fact, but it's common knowledge at this point that you can sense Q through Hexgate. I have level 16. I'm down to just force it before we... I'm down to just force it. Come here, Bert. Okay, big ulti. Okay. WP Yee. GG. That Aatrox was so fucking cringe, by the way. Okay, nice. I should have warned you about this Singe player. Problem?